town dinosaur looking for its next meal. Now the Calico Hills that you see behind me eventually get compressed and packed and cemented together with things like caliche to create the sandstone that we know today. And you may have heard that old saying, you know, hard as a rock. That does not apply to sandstone. Sandstone is very solid, kind of the size of it. It's got all our canyons there. You may end up finding what I like to call the chicken pox rocks. Are light colored, very pale, and have lots of really red, bright dots all around them. And these are formed in the same way that the striations or those horizontal ones. And what this means is that light colored sandstone that we all saw here, the red dots that are there. Given enough time, as well as the and then after enough time, thousands of years, those can result truly in that can fall off and work.
For those six kids probably weren't guilt tripping their mom for having a drink.
Spots and you could hike. We are not gonna go hiking at all really today, just do some driving around.
अपने सामने आ जा मनी।
So you do have Calico Hills Trail right here. Distance 3 miles. Start your way down this way. So you can head up over there. So it is about 87 degrees Fahrenheit. Now it's warm out, but not the 106 that we've been getting. I think it's gonna top out at like 95, 96 today. At the most, so it is a little cooler in the Las Vegas Valley. Cooler in the summer of Vegas means the 90s or even low 100s sometimes. We are in, I think it's called like Sandstone Quarry. I hear the word quarry in it. I think I'm pronouncing it right. It reminds me of the Flintstones, especially the movie with John Goodman. Turtle Head Peak. Thank you. We are here at Icebox Canyon.